Governor devt.Amosun of Ogun State has said that his administration would continue to support sport developments in the state. Governor devt.Amosun, who made this known during the presentation of Games Torch /unveiling of the Nigeria Medical Association, NMA, National Games, Ogun 2018 logo at Governor's Office Okmoza in Abeokuta, the state capital. He said for any sector to move forward economically, body, soul and mind should be well-sounded health-wise, alongside with sporting activities, saying that sports brings gender unity and social development across the country. The governor, in a statement made available to the spokesman of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, Mr. Adeyeye Akibobola, acknowledged the contributions of the state chapter of the NMA in maintaining high standard in the health institutions across the state, saying that his administration would continue to support anything that would help the people to keep fit. The governor also said the health sector has witnessed a lot of development, noting that all the schools of nursing in the state has been accredited. He added that the School of Nursing in the state would be a major reference point among its counterpart from other states. Also speaking, the chairman NMA Ogun State Chapter, devt.Abeyomi Olajide, said the state would be the first state in the region to host the NMA National Games, saying that the hosting right was given in consideration of the infrastructural development currently being witnessed in the state. He said the step, which has put the state on the international banner, would also boost the economy activities by the time the Games commences on February 21-25. While commending the governor on the achievements in the health sector, devt.Olajide said the cancer awareness program of Her Excellency, devt.Oyefuso-Amosun, has been an eye-opener to members of the public on dangers and prevention of cancer, adding that the state was also one of the best in the country in the fight against quackery. Miracle fruit improves eyesight, can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.